Hey mate, how's it going? A couple things. I was wondering where you're from. Are you from England or are you from Australia? You seem Australian to me, and you use the reference quid, which I believe is the Australian pound or something like that. I don't know. Anyways, I'm just curious. I'm just curious. Little word of warning about the Bluetooth or any headsets such as that. Keep in mind that excessive use of it can cause a brain tumor or brain cancer. So I'm just giving you a friendly heads up. I know of a man down in Texas who was close to my brother, and he used his Bluetooth every day for his business, so he died of brain cancer. But anyways, my advice, if you want to take it, just use it sparingly, and stay in good health. All right, take care.